come with me. Down to the rapids at Lachine. Sun is high, water's flowing cold and clean. Mission bells are ringing out in fields, the workers kneel down to pray. A Mohawk maiden steps ashore, oh, how she's longed for this happy day. In forests deep, firelight casts shadows on the trees. She's witnessed much, torture, sacrifice, and screams. With missionary priests, she found a holy peace. She sought everywhere. In their simple chapel, she can kneel down and offer up her prayer. And she'll bathe in the river, wash away the suffering and pain. Let the sun stream from the clouds and light a rainbow from the bleakest rain. Here she prays and welcomes God in their lives. She lives alone, but inspires children, husbands, wives. Her piety and charity and holiness are of a different kind. On her deathbed, she grows radiant as she's called to leave this dark world behind. And we'll bathe in the river, wash away all the tears we cry. Saint Kateri, now we know what it's meant to have you at our side. One spring day, we'll stand upon the riverbank. We'll pray to her in supplication and in thanks. The rivers of our lives are flowing in her holy grace protectively. From the snow-peaked mountains ever downward to the lowlands and the silent sea. And we'll bathe in the river, wash away all our sins and pride. Saint Kateri, we can walk with confidence, because you're at our side. And we'll bathe in the river, rise refreshed and happy to the shore. Saint Kateri, now we know how sweetly you will love us evermore.